the difference in size, nearly 8 feet tall. Why was there anybody that fellow's related to, if you could call him a fellow? That monster, that huge man, certainly fills up the arena. Giant Gonzalez, he has spread terror throughout the WWF since his arrival.
He certainly has. He struck fear into the heart of all the top World Wrestling Federation superstars. And I don't think any one of them really want to come face to face with this man. And I take my hat off to Jim Powers, who's had the courage to step into the ring. He may be stepping out, but he shouldn't be, though.
Lord Alfred Hayes, it's really tough on television to really take in just how big the Giant Gonzalez is. But folks, you saw him coming down the aisle. Now those are average-sized people. You got to think that there's a few men there in the crowd, about 6 foot or over. He dwarfed them.
Absolutely. Look at Jim Powers. He's 6'1". He looks like a child there against him.
I know Jim Powers is looking to make his way back to the top here in the World Wrestling Federation, but I don't know if this is the way to go about it.
Well, he's
three good shots. Now, you know, Jim Powers is very strong, Lord Alfred Hayes. He just bounced off there.
Wow.
Oh, man. Incredible strength displayed here.
And that's just for starters. When he had those two hands around the head of Jim Powers, they enveloped his head completely. All you could see was his nose poking out.
Now, perhaps, Lord Alfred Hayes, you can confirm what Harvey Whippleman said. He claims that he tried to get 20 men to go up against the Giant at once, and there was not one single taker, one man who took that challenge.
Well, I can believe that. Harvey Whippleman doesn't tell lies. He's an honest young fellow, a likable person.
Jim Powers just being destroyed here.
And look at the look on the Giant's face. There's one of those huge hands wrapped completely around the neck of Powers.
Well, I'm sure that Jim Powers would like some reinforcements right now.
Yes, you can get an idea of the size of the Giant from that. Oh, my word.
He tossed around like a wrestling buddy in this encounter. Very easy cover. Puts a boot on the chest of Jim Powers, and that's going to do it.
Here is your winner, the Giant Gonzalez.
Lord Alfred Hayes, as you know, 3 weeks from today, it is the Giant Gonzalez who is going to meet head-on with The Undertaker. What an incredible battle that is going to be in Las Vegas, Nevada.